Hello students, welcome to video lecture on quantitative aptitude. Today we are going to learn profit and loss. So let's start. What is profit and loss? Now profit is nothing but the selling price minus cost price. Profit, P for profit, is nothing but the selling price, that means SP, minus cost price, that is CP. Now selling price, that means the price at which an article is sold, is known as selling price. And CP, that means cost price, that means the price at which an article is purchased, is called cost price. Now SP is always greater than CP. Now second, loss. Loss is nothing but CP minus SP. CP minus SP, cost price minus selling price, and cost price is always greater than SP. Now next, percentage of profit. Percentage of profit, how to calculate percentage of profit, is nothing but profit for P divided by cost price CP into the 100, and percentage of loss is nothing but loss for L upon CP into the 100. Now percentage of profit and percentage of loss depends upon CP. Both are depends upon CP. So let's start some examples on profit and loss. The problem number one, the ratio of the cost price and selling price, that is 7:8, the percentage of profit will be. There are four options are given: 26%, 14.28%, 12.5%, and 10%. So let's start. What is the right answer? Now the ratio of cost price and selling price are given, that is 7:8. That is 7:8. That means this is CP price. Cost price, that is 7, and 8 be the selling price. Now obviously what will be profit, that is 1, because selling price is 7 and cost price is 7 and selling price is 8. So what will be profit? 1. So how to question percentage of profit will be? So what is the formula of percentage of profit? Percentage of profit is nothing but the profit upon CP into the 100. So put the value of profit in the given formula. So profit will be 1. And CP value is 7. Then 1 by 7 into 100. Now this calculation is 1 by 7 into 100 is nothing but the 14.28. So B option is right answer. So same one example, the problem number two, the ratio of cost price and selling price is 24:31, the percentage of profit will be. The same problem, there are four options are given, so let us see what is the right answer. The ratio of cost price and selling price is given, that is 24:31. That means 24 is a cost price and 31 be the selling price, that is SP. Now what is the percentage of profit? So percentage of profit is nothing but the profit upon CP, P upon CP into the 100. So what will be profit? Profit is nothing but the selling minus cost, 31 minus 24, that is 7. The profit will be 7. 7 upon CP. What is CP value? 24. 24 into the 100. And this calculation is 29.16%. So D option is right answer. Now next problem number 3. The ratio of cost price and selling price as 9:7. The percentage of loss will be, so there are 4 options. So in this problem the questions are percentage of loss. Now the given ratio, that means cost price and selling price, is 9:7. So what is the cost price? That is 9. CP is 9. And what is the selling price? 7. That is SP is 7. Now what will be loss? Then loss is nothing but the CP minus selling price. That is 9 minus 7. That is a 2. Then percentage of loss is nothing but loss upon CP. The percentage of loss and percentage of profit both depends upon CP. Loss upon CP into the 100. What will be loss? There is 2. 2 upon CP. What is CP value? 9 into the 100. And this calculations is nothing but 2 upon 9 into the 100. That means 22.22%. And there is D option is correct. So D option is correct. So last one problem number 4. The ratio of cost price and selling price 11:8. The percentage of loss will be, now same there are 4 options, so let us see what is the right answer. Now the ratio of cost price and selling price is given, that is 11:8. So 11 be the cost price, that is CP, and 8 be the selling price, that is SP. So what will be loss? Cost price minus selling price, 11 minus 8, that is will be 3. 3 be the loss. And then percentage of loss is nothing but loss upon CP. Loss upon CP into the 100. What will be loss? 3. 3 by CP. What is CP? 11. 3 upon 11 into the 100. And now this calculation is nothing but 27.27%. So A option is Right. Now in this way, today we learn the profit and loss and percentage of profit and loss. Thank you so much.